Right. Good morning, everyone. So, I was going to do Fortnite this morning, but that's not happening at all. Because apparently Fortnite's having an update. Give me a second. Alright. There we go. So let's continue. Get some music going. And also, alright, there we go. And where's my goddamn YouTube? Nah, wait, I'll do Spotify right now. I am still waking up, so give me a second. Hey, goddamn. I clicked a random playlist. There we go. Alright. Let's get going. Alright. What did I have to do? No. Alrighty. Quest list. Don't even find all his cats. We'll go to the bank. Holy shit. What the fuck? Wait, how have I not gone through this? What the absolute fuck is going on right now? Is it just me or is my VTuber mile lagging? Hold on. I think my VTuber mile's lagging. Let me refresh the VC. Alright. I think. Alright, yeah. Now everything looks like it's going great. I need to stop leaving my programs open. Now, why is there so much damn blood? Holy sh! Oh! There's been a damn bloodbath here. Come on.
And now, the new news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park.
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park deserve...
Oh, God.
Safe from vigilantes who go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
God damn. Okay, he's not gonna do anything about the blood in the house. There we go.
Feel like you have no idea what to do next? Like you haven't been given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on. My child, it's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
My true self? Alrighty. We're gonna go help Bears first.
Freedom Pals! All Freedom Pals report to base immediately! I repeat, all Freedom Pals to base!
Somebody call for a fast pass? Awesome!
Alrighty. Woo! Play! Well, not fly, but run.
Catch you later.
I'm gonna have to change the song there. Oh, God, not him.
All right, so this is the person you wish to have co-signed for you?
Well, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put...
Waiting for it, and it's gone.
Your friend's house, it's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
He's the worst banker ever.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. All right, kid, try your luck.
Oh, God.
Round she goes. Where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go
okay.
Your level will drop.
Credit default swap. That sounds scary.
That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Oh God, I can't look.
Let's see.
Struck gold. Gold for cash bonus turns bankruptcy spots to gold.
Why not?
Oh, hammer goes, what's gonna happen?
What? Game over. And it's gone. Round she goes, where she stops, only a random number.
It did not change it.
Credit default swap. That sounds scary.
You're damn right.
What's a future anyway?
Agile investing bonus. Triple value on the next spot you land on. We got a bonus.
Sure.
And you've done it.
Woo! There we go. I have no clue what the fuck I was doing.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You can be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid.
So what about the new kid's house now?
Sorry, I can't be on social media with someone in your economic class.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Oh my gosh, it's the least I could do. Okay, back to reality.
Alrighty. Oh.
Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers.
The hillbillies.
To pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job.
They took our
Wait a minute. I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff. No, that's with those other guys. We just want our jobs back.
Oh, well, let's get your jobs and make fun of them for their former self-identification.
I don't know what I'd be mad about. God damn.
Come on, boys. Let's show them some minions made in America.
Speaking of minions...
Oh. Oh, so the birds can call in the minions again?
He took our minion job. He took our minion.
Wait, what? There it goes.
I'm gonna bounce your ass.
Okay. Come on. Run! Get rid of you.
Car!
I will run you down if you don't fucking move!
Damn, she's pissed.
I'm gonna beat you straight.
Even though they got right out of the... Even though they got out of the, road.
Don't try too hard, butthole. Enjoy your death.
Christ, it's my turn!
Yep, it's your turn.
Thunderbolt and lightning! I got you all charged up!
Thoughts and satanic prayers.
Oh, wait. I can do it right here.
Yeah, smoking's really bad for you.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
Yeah, damn.
Congratulations. You're dead.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
God damn, he confused all of us.
Let me guess. You're going to fart.
Jesus, stop trying so hard! Who wants to see some beautiful boys also in action?
Yeah, we'll go ahead and finish this battle. There we go.
Well, gosh, I feel bad. I don't have enough minion jobs for those failures. But thanks again, new kid. Who knows? Maybe we'll start our own legion of evil supervillains one day. That'd be pretty sweet, huh? Bye.
All right. I guess I should go all the way down there now.
Kind of enjoy your shitty.
Watch it, buddy.
Run!
Get out of my gut! I got a snouch, asshole!
I don't know why it's so fun hitting them.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
There we go.
Righteous. New Kid.
Oh, he doesn't look like a creep at all.
I've been watching you, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the super best?
Oh, wow.
Seaman. A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman.
That Seaman. It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other super best friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help? Then
do I have
to? The water's depth with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo.
What the fuck is this?
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
What the
fuck? I'm here, mama.
Is that you, baby?
Oh, God.
Heaven, mama, just hold on. This kid's gonna help us.
Okay, baby, whatever you say, you little gay fish.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, ma. Just watch out for those columns.
What the fuck? We're doing this again.
One of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time.
But now, even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
Oh man, this has everything. Columns, fireballs, sparkly rainbows. It's genius.
Damn, I'm doing horrible at this.
Uh-oh, you're going so far, you gotta be careful, Ma.
God damn it. God damn it. This may take a few tries. Oh, they gave me more hearts now.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns. This is so exciting.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
Ma, your journey to heaven is probably the greatest work of art I've ever done. Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
Oh, man, this has everything. Columns, fireballs.
Moving columns now.
It's genius.
Oh.
His fireballs are like the mean tweets people send to me because they don't understand my genius. This is one of the most amazing
God damn it.
Of all time. Of all time. This is how I'm always gonna remember you, mama. A striding unicorn.
God damn it.
Fish?
Come on, take it easy.
Fuck.
This whole event.
Oh.
Thanks for your help, baby.
I love you, mama.
I'll see you soon, baby.
Yep, I'll see you soon. Ma- Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama,
hold on a sec. What is that?
Oh.
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine...
Oh, wait, isn't the gay fish, Kanye West, a parody on him?
And bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful, neutral, chaotic.
Neutral.
Lawful.
I think neutral. I would be more neutral.
Agnostic. Okay, you're a neutral agnostic.
I mean, I do like chaos, but... Oh. Good morning, Toby.
Oh, wait. I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right?
And, yeah, it is morning for me.
Congratulations.
And good afternoon to you.
You know who you are now. You are one step closer to believing in yourself. Good luck, my little neutral agnostic.
Oh.
Well, well, well.
Here's the hillbillies again.
We've got ourselves a cisgender, heterosexual, white, American, neutral, agnostic.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Okay. So, it's been a minute since I've watched South Park. I need to get back into it with watching it. But, yeah. I suddenly remembered the gay fish joke and Kanye West being, against it.
That never happens.
My God's a bit.
And then he went swimming. I did not know he turned into a fish. Oh, damn it. I hate when I cannot get where I want to.
They put a hex on me.
This should be entertaining.
Ow, I ain't turning the other cheek.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way. Yeah.
I figured that.
I'm gonna teach you the gospel of kicking your ass.
Get there. Hey, you got me butters back, though.
You're burning like that Bible bush.
God is super dead.
What? Oh. No. Get there. No, I've not beat the game. I mean, I did defeat the police station.
There's a dark magic inside of you.
Well, I bet your parents are super proud of you.
Oh, Pete's frozen.
You're gonna need some faith-based counseling after this. Ready to stop believing in nonsense, kid? We're losing!
Satan says hello.
Okay, there we go. Come on now. There we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that boss was a pain, considering I only had one character that could knock him back. Knock back the enemy. Oh, Lord. I did not know I needed to do knockbacks.
Hey, Kelly, that was super neat.
What the fuck? Give this song. There we go. Alrighty.
Need to get somewhere fit quickly.
Alrighty. Let's go over here.
See you, new kid.
Oh, hey, little homie. It's me, Classy.
Oh, God, Classy.
Anytime you need help, you just call on Classy. With an eye and a little dick hanging off the eye, fucking the shit out of the ass.
Goddamn Classy. Unbeliever. Alright, going down Freedom Pass.
It's destroyed! It's all gone, man!
Timmy's franchise plan. All that work.
You can tell that was Eric.
It must have come in the night. Got past the security grid.
Damn it.
Who the hell would do this?
I'll bet it was the sixth graders. Only they would stoop to this level.
No, this was someone who wanted to hurt us personally.
Yes, Siri.
Incoming video message.
Play the message, full screen.
Oh, there's his parents.
What is this place?
Hey, isn't that the new kid's parents?
This is a message.
Mitch Connor.
Oh, goddammit.
Looks like I have something that the new kid wants. That's good, because the new kid has something that I want.
Connor, that son of a bitch.
Care to make a trade, new kid? Let's make a deal.
Hey, listen, you're gonna be in big trouble if you don't stop.
What the fuck?
He hit me. Did you see that?
Get outside, and then do exactly as I say, new kid, or you will never see your parents again. And hurry, or else there'll be more of this.
Stop, stop, stop.
Where are they, fat ass?
Where is who, human cat?
The new kid's parents, where are they?
How should I know?
Because that's fucking you! You took the new kid's parents because you hate that we merged with Freedom Pals!
That's not true! I want this mega franchise more than anybody! Tell him, guys!
You have 5 seconds, Cartman.
I'm on your side! New kid, you believe me, don't you?
Nah.
I'll prove my innocence, you assholes!
Come on, we gotta get that fat fuck!
Not the world.
What did he tell you?
Alrighty. Elementalist. Let's change it to that. I like the widespread attacks. There we go. Hold on. I wonder. Oh, 18. Okay. Let's change that to the. Oh. Welcome back. Wait, didn't. I'm so confused with these. Oh, that's the number one. Okay. Oh, fun. Getting firewood. There we go. They're not too bad. Oh. I'm going to get that. Let's see here. That's still number two. Oh, then I'm gonna do that one. All right, so I guess I need to go to Eric's house now.
All right, new kid. Oh.
You know
where to go, and you're gonna go there on foot. No fast travel. You got that? The first one is easy. Go to the place where people get their copy fix. Better hurry. Tick tock, tick tock.
I gotta walk. I guess so. Yeah, I do need to go through my sounds and check them.
Nobody.
Fuck off.
When you get to the location, you're gonna see a guy in a red shirt. Go talk to him.
I actually need to edit a lot of my stuff.
Gosh, minions, what gives?
Your check bounced. Chaos minions want to get paid.
How did the check bounce? Well, actually, I know how. That bank sucks.
What is it?
Keep on attacking them.
Oh, come on, it didn't feel that bad.
Yeah.
Kneel before chaos, fool. Thunderbolts and lightning.
Oh. I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
Run home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
You little conformists, you feel good about yourselves?
Burn them! Oh, he's immune to...
Work on your stunt coordination.
How are they immune to fire?
Let me guess.
Oh god, I've not played that game in... Damn, I don't know how long.
Lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind. Stop time.
One less conformist. Like lemmings, conformist march.
Number two is
together.
Fun. Oh, Hilk. He'll climb and race down to. Yeah.
Hello.
Ads are annoying.
What can I interest you in today?
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Let's see.
Well, you sure any
of those?
In the French press with that deal.
Oh shit! No.
Smart purchase. Well, it sure was a pleasure.
That vigilante.
Oh, whoa! Isn't that the vigilante? I don't know if you're a hero or a menace. Man, this coffee
yeet. Buzzed. Yeet the ads.
Hello? It's for you.
That's real good, new kid. But now I'm gonna make things a little harder on you. Instead of telling you where to go, I'm giving you a riddle. You ready? A place where death comes in all shapes and sizes. Go into this door to find what your prize is.
Dude, I'm so wasted on this stuff.
Oh god. The ninjas.
So, you think you can outsmart a shitty ninjas? Oh, don't think you can run from a shitty ninja. You see, shitty ninja all.
Yeah, I kind of figured it was going to be graveyard. It'll be either graveyard or Jimbo.
In this town, vigilante. And now, you will have to face us all at the same time! Group leaders, take it down, Ma!
Sixth graders!
Boys and girls, assemble!
They took our jobs!
Oh, God. I do believe he means city, but he always says shitty.
Sixth graders just wanted to look at boobs, and you killed them.
Okay, Ninja, you watching? This very.
I'm getting rid of the crap people. Because I got the weakness against crowd people.
Oh, here we go.
No crowd people.
Are we really doing this again?
My best friend's sister has an algebra class with that sixth grader's brother.
Oh, God.
I'm pretty sure I'm up, fellas.
First, don't make me smack you.
You need use enemy momentum against them next time.
Who? What in the hay now?
You guys are so interesting. Not like those losers we're beating up.
Yeah, fuck them up, kid. Let me show you misfits how you get her done.
Get her done. Maybe you teach my Maybe the same thing there to keep a guy.
Too much pressure. Bringing the thunder.
Go ahead and get Butters back.
Leave him alone.
You ninjas could turn into smoke and whatnot.
Nah, that's not authentic ninja move.
Sure, keep the job seeker while he's down.
You die so good.
Yep. We got them all here.
You good at child murder and not speak Korean.
Damn right I don't.
My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
We're going to use Tweak to finish them all.
Not everyone like a raisins, girl. Your restaurant, not all that.
Oh my god, you're so mean.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh.
For Chinese.
Hey, I authentic Japanese.
I guess not. God damn.
That's why you don't send a child to do ninja job.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Yeah.
See that? Who needs ninja stars and crab claws?
You know what? We're gonna get classy in here. Yeah. God damn, you gotta love classy. Oh, God. Alrighty. Now, which way is the graveyard again? I think it's that way. Yeah. I wonder if I can fast travel.
It's me, buddy. A place
oh, goddamn.
Shapes and sizes. What could it mean? We've got to solve this riddle. Take down Connor together and prove our innocence.
Ah, hey, shut up, Eric.
Thanks for being the only one who believes in me.
Hey, new kid. I've been following what's going on.
God damn.
I'm trying to pinpoint Cartman's location. For now, just do what he says so he doesn't get suspicious.
Da, 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 da. Memberries. I think I'm going towards the graveyard. We'll find out.
Freedom pals, this is Super Craig.
Oh Lord, have mercy.
No sign of Carmen and Raisins either. Mosquito, stay on point. Get out of there.
You're just the creep we've been looking for. Where are you going? We have a date.
I never set up a damn date with you. You can go to hell.
No. Ooh. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying.
Sure. Wait, what?
Understand it? How could you?
Gay fish. Where's the gay fish? There they are.
That's my great challenge. That's the weight on my shoulders to bring understanding to the people. You understand? Well, but how could you? You're working from an old model. I'm an original. You know artists come
from the time
they're like gay fish. Where do you get inspiration? And that's all wrong, because I don't get inspiration. I always had it. I popped out of the fish egg and I was a gay fish. Day one, original. And gay fish is something that can't be changed. Because
I can't go that way.
And all around me, it's like air. Or water. No, like air.
Yes, she is.
Come to this shop to see what your
tomorrow
prize is.
Don't scare me like
South
it scares
has
you.
A lot of shops,
well,
but
I'm
which one involves death?
Tomorrow, I'm looking forward to... Nah, bro. You scared because you scared of the unknowable. But see, I...
So, you solved my riddle, huh? You're not as dumb as I thought. You see the guy standing over there? Take a selfie with him. Do it now, your mom is gonna suffer.
Darn it, kiddo. Why can't you just sit home and read the funny books like a normal fella? Crime fighting's not a game, Vigilante. You're gonna get somebody killed.
Woohoo! Wanna get high?
You're getting close, kid. But to find me, you're gonna have to solve one more riddle. I am a place where seats hang from chains. Part desert, part jungle, where happiness reigns.
Oh, Lord. Time to go to the park. Let's see, how far is the park? Okay, it's all the way over there. I mean, if it's these ninjas, I won't have much to worry about.
Those superhero meanies messed with the wrong Raisins girls.
You know what? If you're gonna keep on doing that. Oh. There we go.
Ow! You really have zero chill.
There I go. Oh, well, I got three of them. Why does this tune make me think of the dang Powerpuff Girls? Every time I fight them, I hear a tune that makes me think of Powerpuff Girls. Oh, God. Da, 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 da.
Come on, it didn't smell that bad. Order up, kitties.
I hear the Valley of the Shadow of Death is lovely this time of year.
Bring down the lightning! Ta-da! I made lightning happen!
So what can I do? I can't even think about Zingy.
You're going to a better place. Hell.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing.
God damn it. Leave Twig alone.
Enjoy your death.
Hey cuties, I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Really? You got hair yet?
I'm a hot mess right now.
Oh gosh, we're losing! Bad news, villain. I'm a good guy now.
Seize the means of production, laborer.
Para servirle. I fight ahorita?
Dang.
This should be entertaining.
Let's see. Oh!
Later, bitches.
308.
I'm a place where seats hang from chains, part desert, part jungle, where.
God damn it.
What could it mean?
Shut up, Cartman. You already know what it means. They could always go both ways. I'll go all the way down here. Yeah. Considering they did use it on, they use it on everybody.
Think you can quell our chaos?
How did you solve my riddle? God, you're so smart. Wow, I'm so jelly. All right, you see that woman there? Go talk to her.
Lord have mercy.
He told me if I didn't do what he said, he'd do horrible things to my patio.
Get a selfie with her. Do it now!
Oh, he wants me to find the, cats.
He said he would poop on my patio. What was I supposed to do? We just cleaned our patio. I had to do what he said.
That should just about
I gotta find one more cat for him. Alrighty.
New kid, I got him. All of his messaging has been coming from the community center.
You heard her, Freedom Pals. Everyone get to the community center now.
Yeah, I think I have one that I think is in the suburbs.
I shop in my ninja stuff for nothing.
Don't screw around and get my view. Okay, yeah, down this way. Someone remade Fly Me to the Moon. What the world?
Customer, you have nothing to lose except poor call quality.
You know what? Fuck the crab people. These sixth graders are just a bonus.
Crab people? Seriously? Don't try too hard, butthole.
What country do you... the U.S.
Run for your storm shelters! Here comes a shot!
Wow, Tweet. You're a bitch.
I'll help you
Nope.
Hmm.
God damn it. Only one more hit.
I'm gonna crush you, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Yay, I get to hit him. I love getting a free hit in. Fuck. Oh.
Fill her up.
Nah, I can believe it.
Enjoy your final moments. Maybe you shouldn't be so flammable.
Nah.
The manager is dead! No one sent me my hammer! He was about to give me a raise!
Fuck your raise! No matter where you're at, school will always be boring. No matter where you're at or what school you're in.
That corpse is gonna reek.
Prepare to suffer, fools.
Let me guess. You're going to fart. Even the way they die is lame. They all deserved it.
There we go. All crab people. Hard it. Gotta kill more crab people though, I bet. Oh, well, I gotta kill one more to master it.
Ninja Nini Kanda.
Am I getting enough?
Ninja stuff, nothing.
Mitch for mayor.
Where's everyone else?
Doesn't matter. There's no time. Let's get this fat turd while we can.
All right, one, two, three.
Nah.
Oh my God! Look.
Well. If it isn't the Freedom Pals and their newest recruit.
What have you done with the new kid's parents, badass?
Nothing yet. But when I'm finished with you, I can't say they'll be exactly safe.
This has gone far enough. We end it now.
The only thing about to end is you, Mysterio.
We aren't gonna fight you, Cartman. Now put your stupid hand down and stop playing games.
We have to stop him, you guys. He's got all the new kids' followers now.
Even with their help, you can't stop me, King. We'll see about that, motherfucker.
All right, Cartman. You want us to kill Mitch Connor? We'll fucking kill him.
Goddamn, Mitch Connor. When it's actually Eric.
We can stop Mitch Connor, guys. Just don't hit me.
Oh no, we're hitting you.
Just look at the loyalty you inspire in your former comrades. You're the one being a dick to them.
Take it easy.
I don't even feel sorry for this.
Let's go, posers. Praise Satan. Sacrifice a small animal in my name later.
Oh, yeah. He is. Goddamn.
Get to work, minion.
Puede contar conmigo, patrón. Okay, now what?
Anyone can be mayor if they just work hard.
Nah, you don't get the move, Eric.
Oh, come on, it didn't smell that bad.
Alright. Hello? What's going on?
Couldn't be telling the truth here.
There we go.
Your muscular body makes the most effective human shield, Kuhn. I am known for my super strength, son of a bitch.
Eric, I think one episode Mitch Connor was on someone else's hand.
Fuck lord, douchebag, new kid, I swear I'm just an innocent hostage here.
Oh, fuck this.
Can't you see Mitch is using me as a human shield?
Oh, please, that Mitch Connor sure is a sneaky snake in the grass.
Ow.
Your coon friends don't seem very friendly towards you now, Keen. Just shut up, Connor. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. No, Connor, not cool. That causes gross out, actually.
How can he what do the? That? Come on.
Oh, yes, that's gonna add gross out.
Well, dang it.
Can Twig finish him off?
Who wants to see some beautiful boys also in action?
Finish him off, Twig and Craig. Screamer. I want to see how Eric looks for being beat up. Not just his hand.
Where are they? Where are the new kid's parents?
You'll never know.
Connor, no! Shit, he's gone!
Come on, we're taking this fat piece of shit back to base.
What fat piece of shit, human catch?
The only way we're going to get Carmen to talk is to torture him.
Yeah, sometimes torture is the only answer. You're gonna torture me? For what? Everyone get back to Freedom Pal's base. We have to make this shithead talk. What are you talking about? Guys, it's me, the Keen! With this...
Alrighty. As soon as your parents found the finding Yaoi, I need to post the rest of the photos. really?
Hey, new kid, where to?
Let's see. Actually, I think he said the last cat was in the suburb. But he also mentioned park.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Like, literally.
Actually, I would do the fast pass. Or not the fast pass, the DLC. Because I should have all the abilities I need. Yeah, that's true. I think my game is about to crash again.
This bus was.
Yeah, Eric has some serious mental issues. Alright, yeah.
Who left this perfectly good bag lunch here? It's a mystery, you guys.
It's easy to know that Eric is not normal from first episode. Or first season.
I got you, little guy. Here you go.
Poor hamster.
Good at finding clues, huh? We'll solve this mystery, new kid, or my name isn't Mintberry Crunch.
This must be where they bury all the empty paint cans when they finish with it.
But what does this have to do with the missing counselors?
Good question.
Maybe I mean, let's see her. He murdered a boy's parents because he bought pubes from them. Oh lord, what's all this stuff that he's done? I'm trying to think of everything that he's done.
Perfect. He'll defeat the monsters and we'll
he ate a bunch of fake gold and then had people pull him out.
All right, time for a
of the cave. Well, he did. He may have gotten ammo probed, but that doesn't give him reason for all the stuff that he does. What else has he done? Oh Lord. I cannot think of everything he's done. Wow. Oh yeah, he's also had Kyle shipped off to ICE.
I bet we can hash this out over a nice refreshing bowl of cereal.
Yeah. That's also true. He's tortured Bird the most. Like, he tortures Kyle, but I think he goes after Bird sometimes. Oh yeah, he did Child of the Corn with all the genders. Or Children of the Corn. Genders by making them get rid of all the parents and kids. Or anybody who was not gender. Oh god, not the booty. God damn. Run.
Get to the cabin. We're sitting ducks out here, you guys. Let's move it.
I will get. Yeah, he did. Oh my god. Oh god, he did do that.
My asshole is hungry.
Dastardly.
Oh no.
That thing is freaky.
Hey honey, you ain't ready for this bootay. You can't stop or
no.
Slow down the bootay, honey. I'm gonna grind you into a fine meal.
Why have a meal when you
oh no.
Sugar.
Sorry, Jimmy.
We can still do this, super friends.
Come here, baby.
Keep going, I don't want to die. Oh, whatever you did to her, she's really pissed.
Let me help you take off those limbs. Yeah, that's how we bumped in the night. You're going to need a nightlight for the rest of your life.
Butter's gonna be next.
This monster seems to have some kind of vendetta against Butthole.
It's bootay time.
Oh god, Butters.
Sleep well, sweet professor.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks.
If she catches us, we'll be very dead.
Oh, look at you, sugar. That's so cute. You ain't getting away this time, honey.
Fuck y'all.
I was gonna kill you fast, but now I got some other ideas.
The longer I keep y'all alive, the worse it's going to be for me. God damn, I cannot reach that one.
Less talking, more dying.
Ow! Nice try.
I'm gonna.
No.
No real reason.
Oh no!
told you I was going to get you, baby.
I'm going to scare you. Ow! Dead.
You're just asking for me to bury you.
My booty is hungry for blood, baby.
God damn, that's just not right.
I'm going to break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
We have to hurry.
All right. Go ahead and heal.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves freed.
Okay.
Beg for the shed! That thing's too much for us!
Yeah, let's do this!
Oh, hey.
Come on, Classy, take him out! I'm so close. Oh no.
You can't hide from this bootay, honey.
I'm a monster!
Ready or not, I'm coming.
Oh yeah, baby.
I have no clue.
Break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
But I'm not going to question it too much.
I haven't even eaten anybody yet.
Hopefully this will help.
Why aren't you running away? Act scared!
It's bootay time.
Oh yeah, baby.
I'm the lone survivor.
Get over I think. Here, sugar.
You know what? They're coming right for us.
It's coming right for us.
Yeah, that does make more sense.
To save us all. No pressure.
You can't hide in there forever, honey.
We're trapped in a cabin in the woods, just like the chick at the end of every horror movie.
Yeah, except for those girls always get away at the end. That's right. No matter how dire the situation, the final girl in a... The horror movie always wins. That's it. If we can find a way to harness the power of the final girl, then we can defeat the monsters.
Oh god, harness the power of the final girl. Oh!
Of will, determination, and some cool improvised weapons. Maybe that's the key.
Final girl, improvised weapons. That's your fucking plan?
Yep, I died because I did not see a bear trap.
Hey,
Oh, goddammit. Come on. Nothing I can grab there? What the fuck?
Come on out here so I can squeeze you with my booty cheeks.
How about I don't come out there so you can do that? Oh, I see gold right here. Oh, I was right.
We know you're in there. Hurry up.
God damn, they're trying to do a number on this. Okay. I feel like I should be able to do something about that electricity. Oh, yeah, this is the perfect song for this terror time. Oh. What the fuck?
Knock.
Wait. Time again. Oh. Oh, goddamn. Alright, axe.
Get your asses out here. I gotta hit the stage in 10.
Ah, there we go.
Open the door, baby.
Goddamn, wrong button. There are no safe space for my fart.
Come on, little kid, let me in. Hurry up, man, I'm freezing my bouquet off.
All right.
Are y'all gonna die, huh?
There we go.
You can't hide from us.
All right, that should do it, Butthole. Hurry, get over here.
Come on. There we go.
Oh my god! Butthole found the survival power of the final girl in every horror movie ever. Right here in this cannon. What did you do? Now we can fight our way out. Lead the way, final girl. I don't think this is a good idea, Kevin. Okay. Maybe we should just stay here. Jesus. Sack the fuck up, Butters. Okay, get out there and kick some monster.
Oh god.
Prepare for the wrath of the final girl.
Fighting no final girl with that lucky surviving ass. That's my kryptonite, baby.
Oh, wow. M. Butte is afraid of the final girl.
Okay, butthole. Why don't you see how your final girl powers work on these monsters?
Yeah, try not to die, new kid. Because we're next if you do.
Put something together from those tools you get. You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
Well, that's a nasty looking cut, Mr. Monster. It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over.
Dang.
We got a bleeder.
The final girl's nice and all, but all this blood.
All right, butthole. Let's see what you got. Oh, wow. The final girl can move again after selecting a target. And then you choose your victim's knockback direction. Cool.
Knock him into your trap.
Man, really?
Damn kids are gonna get me nightmares. Act scared.
Well, I don't gotta act.
You heard? Don't stand in the fire. Well, aim for Salt Lake. Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
Dollars. I guess monsters have more blood than the humans do.
And why the fuck is this guy over here? God damn. Play base game now?
You don't belong here.
Something's a little off with these monsters.
Let's get them. You guys are crazy.
You got guts, kid. I can't wait to eat them up.
Damn.
How's that for night terrors? I got...
Well, I'm not fought Morgan Freeman yet, so...
Oh, come on, it didn't smell that bad.
Let's make... I'm sorry, but there's no monsters allowed in this camp. Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. Chaos!
Ooh, gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
I will need you to be... Oh, wow.
Well, that was a nifty trick.
850? Actually, I think I'm actually above that. I'll have to check.
This camp is haunted, dummies.
You're a dummy. Yeah. You okay, Chaos?
Not really.
Let's mess with some physics.
Wait, Superwood!
Now maybe we can finally get some answers. Where did you hide the missing counselor? With the... He's not a real monster. It's just a mask. First the counselors go missing. Now people wearing masks are trying to scare us away from camp. What the heck is going on?
Hey, this is like that one episode of Scooby-Doo.
Butthole, your fighting style reminds me of the girl that doesn't die at the end of horror movies. Good work. But I'm afraid this is only the beginning.
Dr. Timothy, did you find anything?
This is more serious than we thought, Jimmy. Meet me in the mess hall. There's something you all need to see.
What episode was that?
Congratulations, Butthole. You earned the Super Sleuth Summer Camp Merit Badge.
What the fuck? A merit badge? Really?
You can earn merit badges for doing all sorts of helpful things around camp. It's fun and productive at the same time. Pretty cool, right? It's a great honor. Now go out there and collect them all.
Wow, collecting merit badges. God damn, that takes me back. Getting merit badges is a pain in the ass sometimes. Actually, let me go exploring. Aww. Can't go up there, but how do I get to that? I want to get to it. Okay. Fuck you too. Oh, I can get shoes down.
Gosh, there's a lot of blood around here.
I don't care if there's a lot of blood. Let's see here. Locked. And... oh. Move the wheelchair. Alright. Search the more areas. Alright, see you later, Toby. Have a good night.
I'm afraid he's dead.
Oh, you sure he's dead? Maybe he's just sleeping.
No, he's super dead. I poked him with a stick.
This is totally fake. Someone should
good.
First fake monsters, and now a fake body.
Yeah, I'll be streaming tonight. I'll probably be streaming Fortnite tonight.
And this would be real blood. This is definitely real blood. Real blood? You mean this is really real?
How does he know what real blood tastes like?
I'm sensing vibrations of psychic trauma.
Okay.
I'll send the locations to your phones.
All right, we'll cover more ground if we split up. Come on.
Sure as spooky around here. You city folks sure have some funny ways.
Edgar. Da 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 da. Oh wait, I've already done all this stuff. Da 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 da. Alright, and now put that back up.
You city folks sure have some funny ways.
Alright, let me unplug that. Shit. Gotta reverse the time.
That smells like my mama used to make them.
Now to pause this. We got chocolate now. All right. Take a selfie with the ghost. Boot house. Take a selfie with the ghost at the bus stop. Alright. Search the shower building. Alright.
We've got to find those missing campuses, butthole. Sure thing, buddy.
I don't know if I got in the picture of him.
That's going to kill on social media.
All right. What the fuck?
Look, Butthole found a counselor. Can't be saved. Okay, Super Friends, set a perimeter. Cover the entrance. We're not going to let anything happen to this.
Look, there's those kids. Get them.
What the fuck?
Oh, I love that shower horseplay. Let me get in on this.
Oh, come on, it didn't smell that bad. Bringing the crunch.
Let's see here. Actually, I'll get rid of you two.
I've got something in my front pocket for you. Yeah, that's how we bump in the night. Once we take care of you, that idiot in the shower is next.
Keep your claws off that counselor. Yeah.
I'm starting to lose my fondness for children.
Or hammered you?
Prepare to suffer, fools.
And we'll bring in a minion.
Pues dónde está el cemento?
I love a strong worker.
¿Qué se supone que debo de hacer ahora?
Let me help you take off.
Well, I don't think nothing can fix a cut like that. Good thing there's a drain for all that blood. All this blood is making Mintberry Crunch queasy.
Okay, let's tone down the gore.
Now, how can you be afraid of the gore?
Here comes the flavor! I've seen a lot of movies, and you probably shouldn't mess with the final girl!
Hey! Can't wait to roast you over the fire!
No need, we have plenty of marshmallows!
You really bring out the worst in me!
Bet you didn't see that coming.
All right. Knock you that way.
bang, bang, bang.
What the heck is that?
Oh, another one.
I heard this campground needed more monsters.
Thieves! They're trying to flank us!
Leave this place!
Now, Professor Chaos.
Paguen por las horas extras.
You get knocked up by him.
Congrats, Super Friends. Bringing them in.
Hey, I gotta return this outfit in good shape.
Oh.
I'm gonna grind you into a fine meal.
Why have a meal when you can have mint?
Mmm, tender.
The odds are increasingly in our favor. Time to break a leg. Yours. You can't kill what you can't see.
I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Don't get mad. Get back.
Let's see here.
Torian, chaos is on the rise.
And Bird's gonna finish off the last one.
Hey, that was super neat.
Good job, Butters.
Yes, we saved the counselor. Now we can have camp. Hey, mister.
What? Who's in here? Ah. Oh, God, I just flashed my dick to a bunch of little kids. Please tell my wife I love her.
Oh, no. This is so horrible. Yeah, now we're never going to have camp. Well, let's keep looking. We only need one living counselor for the camp to stay open.
Oh, God damn. Wait. Well, I got his brain. Oh, another brain. Oh, damn. There we go. I had already gotten that one. I thought it was going to be a different one. I have no clue what the fuck I'm doing, though. Keep out. I don't want to keep out. I want to go in. Oh. Now reverse it.
Hmm.
are, huh? It's a birdcage. Alright. And then... because steam hurts. Well, okay. About to say, well, fuck, it broke. Well, it was supposed to break. Oh. Get off. And... okay. Break that. Okay, there we go. Construction interiors of a building. Well, it's a mine shaft, so... I'm probably going to regret doing this. Oh. Alright, what if I do that now? Nope. Lumberjack, nice. All right, I see what I gotta do with that one. Make sure I hit him right. And now it should all fall. First aid. Wait, what? I should. Okay, there we go. I have no clue what I'm really doing, so. What is this for? Oh, wait. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. I think. I'm not always the best at puzzle games. I guess it doesn't go there either. Huh. I'm going to figure it out later. What time? 6:50. Alright. Again, there's supposed to be a ghost around here. From what I was looking at the quests.
You're gonna go down that road again, huh? I'm going horse, telling you not.
There you go again.
There it is.
I told you you shouldn't have gone down that road.
Why are you following me? Oh, I need to search the burial ground now. Okay.
What are you doing now? Looking for loot?
Always looking for loot.
Really nice backpack we got here. These counselors have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Oh, look who...
Oh, yeah. Go to my craft. Let's see. Go ahead and make this. Oh. Make more of these. Can I go up to crafting 20? Yep, I guess so. Alright, let's go to artifacts. There's that. Let's see here, inhuman accuracy. Yeah, this is better.
That kid who likes going down roads. You might think I'm crying wolf here, but you definitely don't want to go down this road. They say it leads to an Indian burial ground, and not the kind that's meant for dropping off flowers, no sir. All right, then.
I did that wrong.
Ah.
We should probably smoke some more crack.
I realized what I did. Pause and then break them.
Some people say I'm addicted to crack.
Pause. God damn it. But
I say crap.
All right, now we can blow it up. How did you not get hit by that?
I feel a lot of chaos coming out. Oh, come on, it
is. All right.
Don't appreciate folks dying on their sacred ground. It's real disrespectful.
What the fuck?
Real specific, they'll be confused and have lifesteal and attack up for 3 turns. Unless you cleanse them, of course.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck is going on?
Lots of monsters down this road tonight, more than usual.
It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day.
I'm all sticky.
I'll have you in No, wow! Oh, jeez, you guys see that?
Let's see here. So the target... Nah, it's too early for that.
Picnic out here just yesterday, birds chirping real nice.
Alright, there we go. I'll probably get hit, but they'll take a hit.
You heard, don't stand in the fire. Well, same for Salt Lake.
They'll get good damage though. Hey, you saved Butters.
Jesus, where did all my blood go?
Your fear makes me stronger.
You kind of look worse for the wear, buddy.
I just have to beat up 2 more kids to get my kid beating patch.
Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room. More chaos.
Get rid of him.
Eat shit.
I'm gonna fry your liver up with some shallots.
Oh, that works.
Stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over.
This is our camp now, damn it. Monster camp. I'm gonna scare you dead.
Oh, a little pee came out again, you guys. Here comes that Midberry Justice bad guy's crave.
Let's see. Delicious. I'll hit you. I'll hit you.
Quit trying to drive us out of our monster camp.
Now you're going to go. You're going to hit next time you go. So.
Awesome.
Oh yeah.
Ready for a senseless murdering.
Professor Chaos is not ready. Uh-oh, you shouldn't make Fast Pass angry.
Hey, fellas, want to see my Hammer of Chaos? It's pretty neat.
Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
Ah, from the Learning Annex, then. I got it. Righteous.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Oh, goddamn.
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
Enemy down.
Now they're all possessed.
Kill them on regular dirt, not haunted dirt. A foe has fallen.
That Indian dirt keeps revolving.
They just keep coming back.
There we go.
Prepare for maximum chaos.
This better clear up soon.
Oh, thank you for going back there.
Suits all staticky. What doesn't kill me makes me really fucking angry.
Everyone try to keep up.
Remember this day, for it is the day you die.
There you go, Butters. Good job. And we'll pause time. Just kill him, punching him.
Oh, come on, it didn't spill that bad.
Son of a bitch! Another dead counselor. Well, come on, let's go.
Da 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 da.
I'm not dead yet. Please, I saw you over there fighting. Maybe some of that magic Indian burial ground dirt can resurrect me too. Maybe if you sprinkle it over my body.
Oh goddamn!
Oh my god! Get some of that dirt, butthole. We still have time to save camp.
Oh geez, this doesn't look good.
Yeah, use cursed dirt to save someone. Yeah, that's gonna work out well. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Make them go crazy and try to attack us? Let's see, howling body. Alright, but I think I got all the dirt now. So let's see if he goes, evil.
I think it's working.
Hello,
He died. I really thought that was gonna work.
Nope.
Yeah.
Fear not. We lost the battle, but the
I do not know.
He's right. There's still time. Come on.
If Mintberry is considering it seems like only his ultimate does great. The final girl power seems a bit better.
New kid, I'm getting a reading of heightened emotions coming from inside the camp. I'll send the location to your phone.
Really nice backpack we got here. These campfires have some good shit. I bet there's trail mix in there.
Oh, it looks like a Rambo.
All right. We'll throw that right there. He's hemorrhaging, so come on, one more attack. No, damn it.
All this blood is making this very crunch queasy.
My super fast monster healing's gonna kick in any minute now.
Yeah, we'll use you right there.
Ooh, good foot. Ah, covered in fruit flavor. This camp.
Well, I don't think nothing can cut like that.
Why do you, I like how they just walk into it.
Act scared.
Well, I don't gotta act. Be careful, you don't look so hot.
Let's take things fast.
Wish I could move like that when my dad is in one of his moods. Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked. Chaos!
All right. Ah, shit. I fucked that up.
This is hard. Who wants to see my bone saw?
Well, Toolshed would probably be interested, but he's not here. And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint.
They fought breakfast and breakfast won.
Should have worn safety glasses, huh?
Ow! What doesn't kill you makes you faster. I'm gonna kill out there.
Go, Jimmy! Or Fast Pass, whichever you want to call.
Wait, Super One!
There we go. There we go.
Hey, Butthole, this one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
I don't want to climb on logs.
Hey, man, you hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't say nothing about no dead counselor. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were going to work for somebody so twisted and evil.
Yeah.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete.
Mimsy!
And do what I fucking paid you to do. I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movies.
You fucking sicko!
Mimsy!
Mimsy!
I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole! I didn't want you to kill them!
Ah, gee, you didn't! Sorry, boss!
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over for good.
Duh. Oh, there's something right there. Money. Ow. Yeah, that was not very bright. All right. There we go. And now what I'll do... Yeah. No, wait, can I just unplug that? Nope. But I can turn it off through there. Butters. Alrighty. We're gonna take that money. Push this over here. There we go. Then do that. Yes, sir. Oh. Come on now. There we go. All right. Jimmy loves drugs. Now we can craft more stuff. Let's see, I need feathers and... Let's see here. And pear plate. Alright. What the world? Sacred dirt. Okay. Did I get any new stuff for this? Get it. There we go. Alrighty. Oh! What is that? Is that a shark or? Alright. So we'll break that. And. Huh. I cannot spend too much time. Oh. Now blow that up and that up. I'll get the puzzle eventually.
Come here. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna tie you up and
throw you. Oh, Lord have mercy.
It's the last counselor, and she's alive. Good work, Butthole. Now we still have a chance to save the king.
What are you waiting for, Mindy? Take care of her.
Oh my god, it's Nathan, Butthole. Did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
Late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down the camp. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals.
Really?
Meet my minions. $100 bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
Okay, now you fellas hold on so I can carve you up.
How about we go make some nice s'mores by the campfire?
Yeah, let's stop fighting and do that.
Maybe.
Alrighty. Yeah. Let's first get rid of these guys. Because they'll probably be a pain.
To get you.
Good luck catching Fast Pass.
Kids, you have to stop. You could fall in the water and no one is wearing a life jacket. This kind of horseplay is really not allowed on the pier.
It'll all be over soon, ma'am.
Sorry, Mimsy.
You guys wouldn't last a second in woodshop.
I can't look.
A fish?
Not easy being one of the good guys, huh, Professor?
Only temporary. Soon the world will feel my wrath again. Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. Stop.
gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Put down that machete this evening.
Uh-oh.
Alright.
I'm gonna get you guys good this time. Blue team's not gonna win this one, Jim Jim. I promise you.
More?
God damn it!
Please help!
Yeah!
You okay, Chaos?
Not really.
Don't worry, Butters.
Dabla-goo, evildoers!
Ah! It's like $5 worth of cereal!
Let's see. God damn it.
No running! The pier is so slippery!
Sorry, ma'am.
Three. Use you. God damn.
Well, they still taste good.
Ah, shit. Birds are gonna go down.
Someone's going to get hurt.
You're right. Jimmy's gonna get hurt. He's gonna get hurt real bad.
Oh, God!
I'm gonna do a real good job this time, boss.
Oh, no!
You've heard, don't stand in the fire? Well, same for Salt Lake. Wow, they're really bleeding everywhere.
I'm gonna kill you for no real reason.
Be careful!
Get ultimates ready.
It's tough to stay crunchy with everyone bleeding all over. I'm going to bury you, villains.
Yeah.
Of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Yeah,
Mint and berry for the little hero in you.
Come on.
I had no idea cereal was so powerful.
Time out, time out. Bad
news. Not really.
We brought headgear.
Oh, yeah. Now nothing.
God damn.
Speed. Now you see me? I'm not really invisible, but my atoms are vibrating too fast for you to see.
Yeah, you're gone.
That is so dangerous.
You're covered in berry. You can't hurt my minty friends.
God damn it.
By the power of Mint and Berry.
Turn the other cheek, butthole. Bet you didn't see that coming.
Yep, knock him back.
Oh my goodness! Garden shears are not a toy!
Don't you dare.
Love it.
Now I'm vulnerable again. I'm almost ready, boss. When I'm done, all this will be parking lot.
You're not going to do anything, Nathan.
Well, that's not very fair.
Because we're going to be using...
Mid-berry crunch!
I'm going to use Mimsy to take you out.
I got berry all over me, boss. I'm berry.
I hate you, Jimmy.
Alright. Got hammered you.
You should all be wearing safety goggles. My god. Oh.
You're gonna love this one, boss.
I just want to hug you to death.
Suddenly feel so sluggish.
We got a bleeder.
Nah.
The counselor thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
You better let me stick to the jokes, Nathan.
Bringing the mint.
I'm gonna stab you like 50 times for that.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Nah. I do this.
Hey, leave monsters alone.
Get back.
We all do the best we can with the tools we have.
Uh-oh.
Use Mimsy to defeat Nathan. Best way to do it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Where are the other counselors? Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray!
That's right. Because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Tardikaka from being open all summer long.
Aliens? Yep, an alien.
Mid-berry crunch.
You! What are you doing here?
I followed your mint trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
No!
What the fuck?
No, no. There's no telling what that evil alien will do to her. She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.
Yeah. We gotta save her again. Oh. And I will take a picture of that. Fish. Damn it. Oh!
I accept your challenge!
Really? Oh.
That's inappropriate. Stop it, foolish vertebrate.
Hey. I'll keep on punching him.
Curse you and your hurtful man tricks. I must lose my sword.
Is this on you?
I shall divide you into smaller pieces for consumption!
And nope. You're not coming near me. Alright, crap people are down. All right, I gotta start getting ready for work. So what I'll do is I'll say it right here. And thank y'all for joining. I'll see y'all next time. I should actually be streaming tonight. So-